set fire to your hair, poke a stick at a grizzly bear, eat medicine that's out of date, use your private parts as piranha bait. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Get your toast out with a fork, do your own electrical work, teach yourself how to fly, eat a 2 week old unrefrigerated pie. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Invite a psycho killer inside, scratch a drug dealer's brand new ride, take your helmet off in outer space, use a clothes dryer as a hiding place. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Keep a rattlesnake as a pet, sell both your kidneys on the internet, eat a tube of superglue. I wonder, what's this red button do? Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die, so many dumb ways to die. Dress up like a moose during hunting season, disturb a nest of wasps for no good reason, stand on the edge of the train station platform, drive around the boom gates at a level crossing, run across the tracks between the platforms. They may not rhyme, but they're quite possibly dumbest ways to die. Be safe around trains. A message from Metro. Set fire to your hair, poke a stick at a grizzly bear, eat medicine that's out of date, use your private parts as piranha bait. Dumb ways to die.